Welcome students. In last video we have studied expression for displacement, velocity and acceleration of a particle performing linear SHM. Then from this expression we can obtain the extreme values, that is maximum and minimum values of displacement, velocity and acceleration of a SHM. First, we study displacement x. We know general expression for displacement at a time t of a SHM is given as x is equal to capital A sine omega t plus phi, equation number 1. Then from this equation of displacement x, the values of displacement, velocity and acceleration are maximum or minimum at either mean position or extreme position. And therefore, from this general expression, we obtain the values at mean position and at extreme position. First, we consider at mean position. We have studied at mean position, the value of phi, constant phi, is equal to 0 or pi at time t is equal to 0. And therefore, omega t plus phi becomes equal to also 0 or pi, t is equal to 0. Therefore, substitute omega t plus phi is equal to 0 in equation 1, then we get x is equal to a into sine 0 or a into sine pi. Sine 0 equal to 0 or sine pi is equal to also 0. And therefore, x is equal to a into 0, that is x is equal to 0. This 0 value means the minimum value. And thus, at mean position, the displacement x is minimum, that is 0. Then b, at extreme position, left extreme position L or right extreme position R. At extreme position, we have studied at a time t is equal to 0, phi is equal to pi by 2 or 3 pi by 2. Therefore, omega t plus phi, t is equal to 0 substitute केला तर omega t plus phi is equal to phi is equal to pi by 2 or 3 pi by 2. And therefore, at this extreme position, to find value of displacement, substitute omega t plus phi is equal to pi by 2 in equation 1. Then we get x is equal to capital A sine pi by 2 or x is equal to capital A sine 3 pi by 2. Sine pi by 2 is equal to 1, and therefore x becomes equal to a into 1, that is equal to a, or sine 3 pi by 2 is equal to minus 1, and therefore x becomes equal to minus a into minus 1, that is minus a, and thus x is equal to plus or minus a. That is, and this A is the maximum value of displacement. That is, it is the distance between mean and extreme position. Maximum values of displacement from mean position is plus or minus A, capital A. Therefore, X max is equal to plus minus A. Plus minus sign denotes only the direction. Right side plus a left side minus a, and in magnitude maximum displacement x max is equal to a. Then second, velocity of SHM at any displacement x is given as v is equal to omega root capital A square minus x square, equation number 2. In this equation 2, for given SHM, omega is constant, capital A is constant, and therefore value of velocity depends upon displacement x. For that, to find value of velocity at mean position and at extreme position, we substitute value of x at mean position as well as at extreme position. At mean position, displacement x is equal to 0, and therefore substitute x is equal to 0 in equation 2, then we get v is equal to omega root capital A square minus 0, that is v is equal to omega into A, or we write v is equal to A omega. This A omega is the maximum value of velocity, and thus v max is equal to A omega, equation number 3. V max is equal to A omega at mean position. Velocity is maximum at mean position, and whose value is A into omega. Similarly, at extreme position, x is equal to capital A. Therefore, substitute x is equal to A or plus or minus A in equation 2, then we get v is equal to omega root capital A square minus A square. X is equal to A substitute karun minus A square. A square minus A square 0. That is v is equal to omega into 0. Therefore v is equal to 0. And 0 value means minimum. And therefore v minimum is equal to 0 at extreme position. Velocity of SHM is equal to 0 at extreme position, either left or right extreme position. Similarly, third, values of acceleration A. To obtain maximum or minimum values of acceleration, first we consider general expression for acceleration of SHM at a displacement x as A is equal to omega square x in magnitude only. We consider without sign, in magnitude A is equal to omega square x. Then we consider at mean position. We know at mean position the displacement x is equal to 0, and therefore substitute x is equal to 0 in equation 4, then we get A is equal to omega square into 0, that is A is equal to 0, which is equal to minimum, and thus A minimum, acceleration minimum, is equal to 0 at mean position. Acceleration is directly proportional to displacement. Therefore, at mean position, as displacement is 0, acceleration is also equal to 0. Then, at extreme position, we know at extreme position, displacement x is equal to capital A, that is equal to maximum. Displacement x is capital A, and therefore substitute एक्स इज इक्वल टू कैपिटल ए इन इक्वेशन 4, देन वी गेट ए इज इक्वल टू ओमेगा स्क्वेयर इंटू ए, ओमेगा स्क्वेयर इंटू ए. वी राइट दिस एज ए इज इक्वल टू स्मॉल ए इज इक्वल टू कैपिटल ए इंटू ओमेगा स्क्वेयर, एंड दिस इज द मैक्सिमम वैल्यू ऑफ एक्सीलरेशन. Therefore, we write A max, acceleration max is equal to A omega square, equation number 5. These values of V maximum and acceleration maximum, equation number 3 and 5, are important to solve problems. And therefore, if we take ratio of A maximum divided by V maximum, then we get it as acceleration maximum divided by velocity maximum is equal to capital A omega square divided by A omega. Terms cancel होऊन we get this ratio as equal to omega. तर omega ही term बऱ्याच सूत्रामध्ये example सोडवण्यासाठी आपल्याला वापरावी लागते. आणि बाकी पुढचा भाग आपण पुढच्या व्हिडिओमध्ये पाहूया. थँक्यू.